Hey guys, my name is ELYSSA PLAZA. Today I will be performing my original Forever. I am an R&B alternative artist from Scarborough, Ontario in Canada. And what I really liked about growing up in Scarborough is the diversity and the big Filipino community. I feel like it has really inspired me as a person and influenced me as an artist. What I admire about the community is the togetherness and support we offer to one another. Especially with what's going on right now, I admire that we can come together and stand with Black Lives Matter.
It was weird, never gonna put myself out there, gotta set my views clear, gonna say from the start that I want this to be forever, so they don't break my heart, and I control the seasons and the weather. My point or not, inside me wants to tell you the hurt you left inside me, but I know you don't care, cause you forgot. I always think I can change you, but you're set in your ways. My feelings are in your blind spot. Never check, cause you're still the same. I'm gonna say from the start that I want this to be forever, so they don't break my heart, and I control the seasons and the weather. Forever, forever, I want this forever. So I don't hurt myself again. Forever, forever, I want this forever. I want it every night and day. So I don't hurt myself again. Gonna say from the start that I want this to be forever, so they don't break my heart. Control the seasons and the weather.
This is All for One, and I'm your host, Ginger Conejero. Our next featured artist is from Winnipeg, Manitoba. Jessie Cabrera has been singing since he picked up the guitar and piano in high school. Growing up, his parents exposed him to a lot of music, but never revealed his talent for singing to anyone until his senior year. Better late than never, eh? As Jessie continues to pursue his passion, he hopes his audience finds comfort and safety in his music. Manitoba represent. This is Jessie Cabrera.
Hey, what up, guys? It's Jessie Cabrera from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, and I hope you guys are staying safe, being positive, spending time with your loved ones. And I'm 23 years old. I've been living in Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada my whole life. And one thing I love about this city and this country in general is how multicultural and diverse the communities are. It's definitely played a huge role in who I am as a person, as an artist. With that being said, this is my original. It's called Be Mine, the acoustic version. So I hope you guys enjoy. Peace out. God bless. I love y'all.
Want you to be mine? Can you be mine? Can you be mine? Can you be mine? Oh yeah. My feelings ain't tripping. Can we talk about it? I like you. I want you. Can we be about it? I need you. I want you. I'm a flaunt about it. And I wanna know you're on. Whoa. Can you be mine? Can you be mine? Can you be mine? Want you to be mine? Want you to be mine? Want you to be mine? Can you be mine? Can you be mine? Can you be mine? Oh yeah. I'm thinking about you every single night. Every single time, the way you feel, loving your high heels. Can you be mine? I wanna show you off. And I wanna know you're on. Whoa. Can you be mine? Can you be mine? Can you be mine? Want you to be mine, want you to be mine, want you to be mine.